leading the parade, Benton County's own sheriff, Randy Forsythe. Right behind them, the Norway American Legion Post 234 Color Guard. The Norway Post, number 234, the American Legion. Recognize the Blairstown American Legion Post number 170. Right behind them is the Newhall American Legion Post number 167. Cedar Valley Marine Corps Detachment. Here's our Grand Marshal, Keith and Joan Mittelman. The Norway Emergency Fire Department Rescue Unit. The pumper trucks. Bank Iowa Float. Band students from Norway. Yeah, there we go. The Camaro that was in the movie, The Final Season, it's driven by Dennis Freeze. Sherry Cayley and her better half.
The other half. Yeah, the other half.
Yeah, you thought we weren't going to have trucks, huh? This is from the Miller Brothers. Lynn Co-op, Kenworth Tender Truck, and a 6x6 Army Truck, the Deuce, Kevin Neff. Bowser Oil. Yeah. Watkins Savings Bank. Dan Schulte, the class of 1966. The Norway Little League baseball team. John Gallagher. I think we're about to go to the races here. It's a 1954 Super MTA Farmall. I guess coming down the line, that is. It's like great transportation right in front of me. Count the number of mistakes I make. When I get to 5, I have to leave. Here comes the Super Farmall. Nick and Deanna Hines. They have the Fairfax Storage in Fairfax, Iowa. It's Dusk to Dawn, Bed and Breakfast, Kathy Schmidt. It's over in Middle Amana. Comes the new 2013 IABA Champions. The Norway Bandits. Close enough. This is Richard Slaughterbeck. Hey, Dick, 1956 John Deere 80. Yep, you don't see many of these around here. South Slope Communications. We talk on their phones every day. It's the Norway Methodist. See? We got St. Clair Lodge, number 164. Another, or a John Deere 60, a 1960. Granny Basketball. Four Utah sisters. They were a little before my time. We got another race car. And I get Stephen Kelly something or another. Lukey. Got it. Driven by Ryan. It Got a John Deere 4020 from Tom Schulte. It's a 1972. Herbin and Ellen Schulte. Dan Nolde on a Farm All B. Yeah, not a Super B. I thought it was a Super there for a second. J&D Tractor. I think this, this is a John Deere H. JD Tractor Wagon. Bill Schulte. No, that's coming up right now. This is a John Deere A. Yeah, Dale says a 37-36, I believe him.
Hey, Lars!
How are we doing?
Good.
Very few pleasure horses. I was going to say, it just doesn't really look like a horse, but...
Close enough.
It's close enough.
Better catch us up.
He's always behind. Did you notice that? You know, he comes by that naturally. An Oliver 66. Hey, Tanner. Great. This is a bogey by Don Wilhelmy. Did you build that? Is that the deal? Cool. Got another John Deere B in 1952. Sean Hilken. Hiken? Oh, there you are. We got the class of 76. Another Miller Brother Trucking. They gave you keys? I can't believe it. Oh yeah, the judges can't be bought. It's the class of 76. Some say they never grew up. Ballard Trucking, Denny, not sure who's at the wheel there, which one's driving? Yeah. We got Burger Construction. In the class of 1948. Robert Dean Holland doing the driving. This is Happy Birthday Norway. Amber Bales. Big Creek Granite. Corey. Ellen J. Moing out of Norway. And a 2004 Corvette with Dick McVeigh and Jim Vanscoy at the wheel. They've been through some battles together. Bruce Kim in a 2000 Vette. Gordy Nordgren looking like he's doing the driving. This is Elaine Harrington, re-elect for the Kirkwood Board of Trustees. She says she'd like your vote on September 10th. We've got a Alice Chamber, D-Series, D-15, Edwin and Margaret Wendell. It's the class of 63. I know they've not grown up. No. 63 is followed by 53. It's the class of 53. Barb Arps in that group. Looks like Tom doing the driving. This is a float honoring the Norway High School. Cheryl Overrider, Cheryl Overrider Insurance. The class of 1979, huh? I'm telling you, he's not the only boat up here.
Hi, Carol. Sorry to be here.
Now it looks like the class of 1973. Steve Kinn on a 350 Honda. A 1967 Oliver 1750 by Matt Gorkow. Yeah, there we go. I can finally read names. Now we've got an Oliver 770, pardon me, it's a diesel by Steve Gorkow. I don't know that cream stuff. This is what I know. Super M, a 1949 Farm Mall. This is a 1958 John Deere 620 running on LP. Steve Monernot. Right behind a 1957 John Deere 720. Kathy Monernot bought new by her, or by newer by her grandfather in 57. Thought she looked a little bit young to be buying that new. John Deere 4020, Dave Modernot. And then the Blairstown Fire Pumper. A little more politicking, it's asked for supervisor. It says, happy birthday, Norway. I hope to be your next county supervisor. Emil Tomash with a 1967 Olds Cutlass. Gearheads are not dead.
Yo, Bradley.
K&B Ag. Robert Fries.
What's my name on there, Brad?
Now we've got some race cars from the Norway Speed Shop Racing. Mike Scholey and Tim Plummer. 24 track championships combined, 2013 late model and modified champion. Aren't they just a little young to be behind the wheel, but I guess you can't ever start them too young. Construction. Vaults Auto. Donnie behind the wheel. Coming up a 1965 Olds 442. Andy Tomas. We've got the Newhall Family Chiropractic Clinic. Dr. Jacobson, that's as close as I can read on the end of it, I'll tell you that right now. Oh, you got to him a little late. We've got some horses. Too cute. It's the Blairstown Ambulance. Everybody needs to play nice today. We don't want to give them any business. And I think we've just become the full circle. Everybody had just kind of wait till the parade clears. Reminds you everything basically is taking place up either up at the Norway Ball Diamond or up by the Norway Elementary School. So we hope to see you all up there. We hope you enjoy the day celebrating Norway's 150th Sesquicentennial Celebration.
Yeah. crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling.